Maine's trees, in the forests, neighborhoods, and city streets, face real threats as destructive insects native to Asia, emerald ash borer, hemlock woolly adelgid, and Asian longhorned beetle have the potential to eliminate entire tree species from Maine's forests, backyards, and curbsides. If you happen to see or hear about the presence of any of these species, please contact the Maine Department of Agriculture, Conservation, and Forestry. Maine's trees need you.